Everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Skin Spotlight. For this game, I'll be using Ionia Mastery skin. Let's get it. And I'll get the 5 epic monsters, get everything done within one game. Easy dubskis. Holy fuck, I thought it was happening again. This fucking garbage client. Like, I swear. I thought it was happening again. Again and again and again. Mastery and hail blades. I still like flash, so I'll just go with flash. It's fun. So flurry of attacks. I do like ultimate hunter as well, but whatever, that's fine. Let's get it. Is dodging like AI, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Who is dodging? Let's lock in. Who is dodging AI, by the way? Kill, but got all assist. Well, happens. My mind is free. dragon's coming up. As much as I would love to kill the Zara, the dragon's here. Yeah, always buy boots. Boots gives you the early advantage tier 2. And it's the cheapest item as well. I don't know how many void grubs are counting out, but let's see. As much as I would love to kill a York, I need to get this first. This reset. Missions first. She got it. She can have all the kills. I don't really care about the kills, I care about the objectives. But yeah, I do need to kill the bot. I already killed him. Never mind. Dude, do I still not have it? Oh my fucking god, fuck jungle man. Oh my god, I just needed one more kill. It's fucking unlucky. Yeah, the kill difference and the assist difference. I thought I had Kraken, what the fuck? Guess I just gotta farm it out. What is first? Grubbies or Dragon? If I had Kraken, it would have been much better. Really true. this year. Zyra, still bleeding me, by the way. Yeah, I like work. Good reset, 20 seconds. I should go there in time. What? Zyra's already back? God damn. Should do quite a bit of damage now. Level up is actual P. I don't know how that went off though. He took damage from me, yet still went off the recall. Unluck, I guess. Unlucky. Yeah, I still like personally like Bork, but Bork has lost its OP-ness in this meta. Because the Navori Flicker Blades and all the crit items with attack speed is much more. Terminus, for example. It is what it is, though. Did I not get the blue? Okay, this always tilts me. You see it on the map, and then when you come here, and then it disappears. All the time you spent going towards the shared blue buff, and you don't get it. It's like such a waste of time. Okay. So tilting. You spend all the time getting down there, and then you get nothing. So, like you just saw there, I actually canceled an auto, which Briar, you can't. Briar, when you stick on a subject, you have to fight to the death. It's kind of lucky. I should have bought. I thought she was gonna go mid, but she would have bought. Okay. Penta time. It's actually crazy how he's still tanky. Yeah, it's weird for the alt. The fuck is going on? Dude! Holy moly, they have so many slows. Unlucky. Thank you for the honors as well. Yeah, take care. It was fun. Now it's the 15 kills. Okay, so I'm gonna separate the videos here. So if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'm almost close to 500 subs on YouTube, so if you can give me a sub, that'd be greatly appreciated. It doesn't cost you anything and only takes 5 seconds of your time. And make sure you're subbed to my YouTube, because I will be doing periodic giveaways for RP. So definitely make sure you're subbed, because if you're not subbed, you will not get the RP. I'll be giving RP away before I reach 500 subs and 1,000 subs. Oh, thanks for all the honors. Thank you, and GG's, yeah. Definitely make sure you're subbed to my YouTube, like I said, to get your free RP. I'll see you guys in the next video for more Skin Spotlight and for missions. See you guys next time. Until then, bye-bye.